This ball's hammered to center field and deep. Back goes Marisnik. He looks up. It is gone. A home run for Xander Bogaerts. He swings and he hits it to left field and deep. Back it goes. It is gone. A two-run homer for Xander Bogaerts. And the Red Sox lead it 3-2. Bogaerts with his first multiple home run game this season.
Bogaerts to left. That one's got a chance. And that one is gone. There's a drive, high and deep, headed for the monster seats, and in the monster seats, a blast for Bogaerts. With a high fly ball, deep left field, this one's sailing and sailing, and she is out of Fenway. Him. Hot shot to short, Bogaerts a leaping throw on target. Nicely done with all the scoring. There's a high deep drive in the left field, that one they go. Deep, 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 and it is gone. Xander, and they have it picked off. Bogaerts trying to get down to second, he's going to be tagged out. Oh, he got in there. He's ruled safe.
Two from Perk.
Line drive and a base hit. Here comes Mookie, and the Red Sox walk off winners today. In 10 for a home run. That's a high fly ball deep to left field. Backing up Robinson, turning. That's gone! Back to back. Wide to right field, and this ball's going to get down and head towards the corner. Bradley will score. Betts will score. Here comes one from first base. Throw to play. Hunt will score. Three runs are in as the ball gets away. And now here comes Xander. Throw to play. He will be. There's a shot. Bill high deep to left field, rising up there, and she's gone! Up into the monster seats. Two pitch. Xander drives into deep left field. Back, and that ball is gone.